Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi, it's me Anissa Munawara, and in this video we are gonna talk about expression of giving and asking for advice. So let's get started. Okay, seperti yang kita tahu ya, advice artinya nasihat atau saran. And according to Cambridge, advice is an opinion that someone offers you what you should do or how you should act in a particular situation. So, intinya advice adalah sebuah pendapat tentang apa sih yang seharusnya kita lakukan or what the right things to do. And kalian jangan sampai salah membedakan antara advice yang verb and then advice yang noun. Jadi advice yang verb itu spellingnya pakai S dan bacanya z, advice, advice, advice. Dan advice yang noun spellingnya pakai C, bacanya advice, advice. Okay, jangan sampai salah lagi ya. For the next, we have some expression of giving and asking for advice. Tapi yang bakalan kita bahas pertama kali adalah expression of asking for advice. Jadi ada ungkapan apa aja sih yang bisa kita gunakan untuk meminta sebuah saran? Nah, langsung aja. Yang pertama ada what should I do? What should I do? What should I do? Nah, ini tuh common use banget gak sih? Sering banget kita dengar atau sering banget kita gunakan. Oke, yang kedua ada, do you have any suggestion? Do you have any suggestion? And number three, do you have any idea? Do you have any idea? Oke, langsung aja kita ke contohnya. For example, Lucy, I got a bad score on my examination. What should I do? Or, do you have any suggestion? Or, do you have any idea? Oke, setelah kita tahu ungkapan apa aja yang bisa kita gunakan untuk meminta sebuah saran, selanjutnya kita akan membahas mengenai expression of giving advice. Jadi, ungkapan apa aja sih yang bisa kita gunakan untuk memberikan sebuah saran. Oke, langsung aja yang pertama ada I think you should blah 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 or you should blah blah blah. Oke, for example, I think you should study hard or you should find a new hobby and so on. And number two, we have why don't you blah blah blah. Okay, for example, why don't you get a new pet or why don't you look for a job and so on. And number three, we have how about. Nah, how about ini diikuti dengan verb ing. So, for example, how about going to cinema or how about looking for a job and so on. And the last, number four, is my advice is to blah blah blah. For example, my advice is to have your medicine, or my advice is to get a new job, or my advice is to find a new hobby. Okay, setelah kita mengetahui ungkapan apa aja yang bisa kita gunakan untuk meminta sebuah saran dan memberikan sebuah saran, selanjutnya kita akan bahas mengenai responnya. Jadi how to respond. Nah, yang namanya advice itu bisa saja diterima dan bisa saja ditolak. Jadi advice can be accepted or can be rejected. Nah, yang pertama kita akan membahas mengenai respon positifnya terlebih dahulu. Nah, apa aja sih? Nah, yang pertama kita bisa menggunakan it sounds great. It sounds great. Or that's a good idea. That's a good idea. And the last, okay, I will. Okay, I will. Nah, setelah tadi kita mengetahui respon positifnya, selanjutnya adalah respon negatifnya. Jadi ada, I don't think that is a good idea. I don't think that is a good idea. Nah, yang kedua ada, I'm not sure about that. I'm not sure about that. Jadi, langsung aja kita ke contohnya ya. Misalnya, I'm getting bored for staying at home every day during this pandemic. Do you have any suggestion? And then my friends told me, why don't you find a new hobby? Or, I think you should find a new hobby. Or, how about finding a new hobby? And then I say, well, that's a great idea. Or, it sounds great. Or, misalnya respon negatifnya, I'm not sure about that. Or, I don't think that is a good idea. By the way, tomorrow I'm gonna meet up with my friends. I'm confused which field I should use. This one or this one. Do you have any suggestion? So, please give me your best advice in the comment section below. Okay, that's all from me. Thank you very much for your nice attention. And please hit the thumbs up if you like this video. And don't forget to share this video to your friends or to your brother and sister. Okay, thank you very much. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.